potential, I think. Especially being unfurnished, your colours.
Yeah, like your own sort of.
It's quite expensive, though. That's the only thing. But I mean, as I said, I was thinking that as well. But when you get in here, just like literally the square footage of the design, kind of see the basement line. Because if you were to furnish this, I mean, one item unfurnished was smaller than this, but did have outside space, it had a terrace. So it was on like 1400.
Yeah.
So this, if you were to furnish it, even without outside space, just because of the size, would go up to probably 15, 16, I think.
Yeah. Is that the beams?
Yeah, they are.